So which wish can be fulfilled in the modern times?
Yes.
About storytelling? How is it going to help the modern society?
Yes, which needs?
Which needs? What is the main need, right? I think the most important need would be communication itself, and communication with interest, and also I think listening, because people are continuously talking and there's nobody listening. So I think listening has also become a need. And you know, in olden times, in the oral tradition, since there were no gadgets, there was a storyteller and the listener, and both shared equal energy. It was equal. Each one looked into the other's eyes and told the story, and the other listened. So there was a lot of synergy and energy between the teller and the listener. But everything now is about buttons and cut and paste. So there is no feeling, there's only passive listening. So there's no active listening. There's no active listening. It's only passive, one-sided, just like anything else. So there is no flow, you're right. There's no flow, there is no synergy, there is no transmission of feelings at all. So I'm only transmitting my feelings to a machine, isn't it? So the machine is telling me a lot of things. So there is no synergy. Yes, so it can be so different, because we have all become islands. And we don't know how to operate other than my world. So I think today it has become, and this is leading to a lot of psychological problems, yeah, sure, and other problems. So especially I think adolescents and children, people may be academically brilliant, but they are very emotionally empty. And you know, all learning, anything holistic, if you look at holistic development of a human being, it needs a balance of the academic intelligence with the emotional quotient. If both are not balanced, then you cannot call yourself a complete human being. So if studies is not applicable, then what is the use of these studies except to get more job and more material, money, which is again, after all, getting all the riches, a man is not peaceful, he is not happy. So what is that? Something is missing, isn't it? I think storytelling is the answer today to a lot of these questions. And I'm happy because it is finding its revival.
Yeah.
Just like the power of language. You know, some languages die, but some languages are alive even today. For instance, my language, Tamil, is as old as Sanskrit. Now Sanskrit is not spoken, Latin is not spoken, but Tamil is still spoken. Why does a language survive? We don't know. But every language has its own power. Same way storytelling, I think it has a power. It will, like a river, it will flow. If it meets a tree, it will go round. If it goes to a rock, it will climb up and get down, but somehow it flows and it tries to win. And I like that very much, you know, because storytelling cannot die.
Yeah.
It can sleep for some time, but now it is fully awake.
Very nice. Özgür.
It's gone to the toilet.
Yeah, olabilir. Biz bir soruyu daha bitirdik.
Ya biraz gelsene bir dakika buraya.